Yo, it's your man, Pleasure P.
Marsha Ambrosius.
TM2.
Ray Eric Ballinger.
112.
Tamia, and you're watching
Music Exclusive.
Music Exclusive.
Music Exclusives.
Music Exclusives TV.
Don't stop until your body's soaking wet.
Okay.
Hey, what's up? It's Saweetie with Music Exclusives in Brooklyn at the Envision Fest. Make sure you tap in and see my interview.
We are still here at Envision Fest with Music Exclusive TV. I am here with Saweetie.
Hey, boo, what's poppin'?
What's going on? First of all, you look good. What
you
are you
look
wearing?
You're Fenty.
Thank you.
What's up? You know, I got a little fur, a little latex.
A little
you
some,
know,
some.
Couple boobs.
You looking real icy, girl.
Thank you.
All right, so tell us, how has life been since your single drop? Crazy.
Life has been crazy, and I think it's a blessing because everything's moving so quick for me.
Yeah.
So I'm trying to keep up with it, but I wouldn't have it no other way.
Were you ready for it?
No.
No. What do you mean?
I didn't know it was going to happen that fast. And literally, when I put out my EP, High Maintenance, I was recording like crazy, and I put out my favorite tracks. But I have my next one coming out called Icy in November.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of lit, bruh.
All right.
Yeah.
So with this whole Icy theme, what can we expect on the EP?
Just more of me. I feel like it's me, you know? I
was more vulnerable.
I was experimenting with High Maintenance, and I was trying to figure out my sound, as every new artist does. But
yeah.
With Icy, I feel like, girl, I feel like it's me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so real quick, this is a women empowerment event, and more importantly, we are here for the youth. So how do you feel, like, what words can you give to the young girls out there?
When I found out that 500 girls from the inner city were taken to be brought here,
yeah,
it touched my soul, because I can relate.
Yeah.
And I'm just so happy to be here with them.
Yeah.
So I think it's important for them to see them and the performers that are here, and to let them know, whether if it's arts, whether if it's corporate, whether if it's getting a PhD, that whatever they put their mind to, they can achieve.
Yeah.
So I'm just happy to be here with, you know, my colored people.
Yes.
Yes.
Where are you from? What's your background?
I'm
we were trying
Bay.
To figure it out. From the Bay, okay.
And my mother's Filipino, my dad's black.
Okay.
Yeah.
We had our money on Trini, but all right.
Trini?
Yes.
You
look real Trini.
I'm a little, you know, a little chameleon.
Okay. Well, how important is it to stay out of drama? Because, you know, it's a couple catty things going on. How do you stay out of that?
You know, it's unfortunate that catty things come about, but that, you know, that's life. But I feel like if you can stay out of it, it's important to stay out of it, because at the end of the day, it's all about women unity. There's a lot of dope women out doing dope shit. So
yeah.
I would just love it if we can all just get along.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Y'all hear her.
You feel me?
And now, a little personal, are you dating anybody? Because the rumor has it. Rumor
what
has
mean?
It. That a certain Quavo,
he's cute. What
he's
you think?
He's cute. He's all right. I mean, he's not my pick
right.
of the three, but.
Who's your pick?
I don't have no pick.
Oh, okay.
They taken, right?
You know, I'm just living life.
Okay.
I'm just living life, enjoying myself. He's a great person, and I'm gonna see where it goes.
As long as he treats you good, like the queen that you are, all right?
Thank you, queen.
Real icy.
Thank you. Always icy.
He's icy, you icy. All right, let me stop. Thank you. She loves me. She loves me.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Thank you so much
thank
for
you,
sitting
baby.
Down with us. This has been Music Exclusive TV, and we're out of here.
We out, baby.